The stew.
Really?
You're not the only tea leaf in the tea. However, I'm convinced, completely, fully, and firmly convinced,
you're the only one for me. You're not the only wrinkle in the prune.
Oh, thanks.
You're not the only apple on the tree. Still in all effect, a perfectly logical, positive fact, you're the only one for me. Here's the fun part.
So well supplied with the things I need.
That's right.
Your smile is refreshing. Your kiss is so unique.
When I'm around you, I'm susceptible and weak. I love you,
I love you,
so to speak.
There are 63,000 people in Manteca.
Is that true?
Yeah.
50 million Frenchmen in
Paris. Not to mention such as the English,
Irish, Italians, and Dutch. But you're the only one for me. Take it, William.
Refreshing.
Thank you.
Your kiss is so unique.
When I'm around you, I'm susceptible and awake.
I love you,
so to speak.
There are 133 million people in California.
We made that up. And 50 million Frenchmen in Paris.
Not to mention such as the English,
Irish, Italians, and Dutch. You're the only one for me. You're not the only oyster in the stew. Mm-hmm.